Good news and bad news. Bad news. The weather might not always cooperate with what you have planned. Good news. You're still in control. So, I'm going to be taking you along to show you one of many activities that you can enjoy here on Oahu, even when the weather's bad. Today's adventure is going to be focused around razor sports. So this is located in the Ka Makana Ali'i Shopping Center. That's located in Kapolei. So that's gonna be about 30 minutes from Waikiki. Razor Sports has a sports drift track. So you can check out their Instagram or their website or Facebook there. We have a dedicated staff here who make sure that your children or yourself are going to be safe, have fun, and follow the rules that they explain in the safety brief before each ride. The decorations here really set the mood. These carts don't necessarily go as fast as a gasoline-powered cart, but they make the best of what they have by a lot. So as you can see, everybody's really zipping around here. The carts are actually electric-powered. They really are a lot of fun. Anyways, let's see what these things are made of. So I just finished my first ride, and I've got to tell you, it feels crazy. You're just twisting, and like you're only halfway in control. A big thank you to Razor Sports in Kapolei for letting us shoot this here today. They were so accommodating. They let us ride as long as we needed to get all the best shots for you. If you happen to be shopping in Kapolei and your kids are looking for something to do, definitely stop by here. It's gonna be $20 per ride. And now that's 10 to 12 minutes, but that's a long time to a kid. I mean, think about compared to like a roller coaster. That's 2 minutes, 1 minute. This is 12 minutes of them having an absolute blast.